Okay, hello everyone. Today I feel some better, and today I want show you how I connect the postcard on this mini album. So you need some postcard. Today I used this avatar cards, and I have four card, double card, like this. And if you want more page on your mini album, you used more card, but one side size card. And you need also two keyword to cover. So, and you need some paper tape. So, I show you how I could connect my card. I put together my two cards and just put my tape and cut this. Take another card. Put together and connect to the tape. Take to this cut, okay. And connect this card together for tape. So it's very easy and on this way, I also glue connect to the my mini album the cover. But first, I put tape on the keyboard. And after I put my page for album like this. No. Oh. Okay, like this, and connect to the my page. So we have cover and page. and another cover. Put tape on the and connect to my page. So on this way we have two cover. Sorry, I cut this piece and show you. So we have two cover. If you remember, I have four page for avatar, four double card for avatar. So we have one page, two page, three page, four page, five page, six page, seven page, eight page, a page. So this mini album has eight page. And if we have this base, we must now just decorate. But in this site where page is connect, I have something medicine. I have OmniFix. You see? OmniFix. This is retention tape. Something looks like fabric. And I cut some piece of this tape. And glue to the my cover this. This tape is very thick, so if you have something like this, it's very fine. So my mini album is finished, and I must just decorate it. And when I decorate, I show you this album how it look. But I won't tell you this, for example, this way I made also the mini album from envelope. I just stitch for this tape every envelope. and made some cover to the, and I was made two mini album, next mini album. So I hope you like this idea, and I hope in this video I answered to the question how I connect postcard to this mini album. So that's all maybe, and to the next video. Bye.